By this anointing today, everything that has stagnated you, we decree in the name of Jesus, they are broken out of your way. He was saluted. He even prophesied. And yet, he was not a prophet. And it was said, is even Saul among the prophets? He became a proverb. The kind of testimony that no one in your profession, no one in your family, no one in your lineage has ever shared. After this new dawn anointing, that new dawn testimony shall be your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ, he was turned to another man by this anointing. Another man that can love God to the end. Another woman that can love God to the end. That man and woman is emerging from you. In the name of Jesus Christ, beginning from today, the kind of favor that we attract these new dawn testimonies. As this oil comes upon you, you will begin to attract this favor. You will not miss your destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, by this anointing, expect new dawn in your health, new dawn in your family, new dawn in your career, new dawn in your business, new dawn in your spiritual work with God. As you go from here, God's presence goes with you. God's presence goes with you. This week is declared as your week of new dawn. It shall be new dawn testimonies. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, beginning from today, you will not know sorrow again. You will not know stagnation again. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, what you have been stretching to get over these years, the next 7 days, the God of new dawn will make it happen for you. With your renewed love for God, what eyes have not seen, what ears have not heard, this week God will add them to your life. He will add them to your business. He will add them to your finances. The week we answer for your new dawn testimonies. It is well with us. Fresh love, greater love, that can never be quenched again, is renewed upon us. In Jesus' mighty name.